Sometimes I lay back in my bed at night, staring at the ceiling, analyzing life, thinking of mad ways to manage my bad days. Time thrown away, trying to change my ways. Bipolar takes over, it's all arising. It devastates families and it's pulverizing. The meds ain't working like they used to do, and I know I can't do much like I used to do. Mood swings back and forth like a pendulum. I keep telling all these doctors it's the medicine. My brain is unstable like a rocky table. The offset of these meds make me feel disabled. I never really thought I lived life through chemistry, dealing with these demons that keep on telling me to just give it up and call it quits. But that's hard to do with a wife and two kids. Every day I wake up and lose a piece of me, making me into a person I refuse to be. I think God gave us a journey, life's the test, but I'm starting to lose myself in this great big mess. When I told my wife, she was so surprised. Fear in her face and tears in her eyes. Wipe the cheeks dry, said please don't cry. With you by my side, we're gonna make it by. Had major regression, fell into depression. Deep therapy session, true life confession. Things got real, almost took my life. This whole damn experience changed my whole life. Up in the hospital, doctors on top of you. I never really thought that this day was possible. Being the unstoppable seems impossible. Hitting rock bottom makes you dark and volatile. Never really goes away, it just keeps following you. Antidepressants, man, I got a bottle full. There, chemical imbalance makes you feel scared. At times you feel manic and you have no fears. My everyday life is so unpredictable. Dealing with these issues is so damn critical. It's pitiful, it's not the vision I had. It's sad, my life depends on prescription pads. I'm doing everything just to stop the stress. Got my whole bathroom looking like CVS. Walking through the darkness leaves you heartless. Regardless of therapy and any narcotics. Far from psychotic, a little neurotic. Panic attacks, just admitting I got it. I gotta face the facts and try to stop it. On my hands and knees as I pray to the prophets. The tattoos on my arm is far from fashion. It's my passion for Christ and everything that happened. This is the part when art imitates life. This is just the peak of my personal life. I gotta wake up and see the man in the mirror. And I'm waiting for the dust to fall to see things clearer. Disease is diabolical, it just keeps following you. Antidepressants, man, I got a bottle full.
Living life is sorrow, won't live to see tomorrow. If I keep up with this bottle, I'm gonna drown myself, drown myself. Living life is sorrow. Drown myself, drown myself, drown myself.